No one's ever survived before. I don't tend to leave survivors. What should we do with him?
Shit. I don't know. Do we take him prisoner?
Prisoner? Just because we're heroes don't mean we gotta be pansies.
Logistically speaking, we're too far away from a base camp to take a wounded man. A raider, no less.
So, I guess we just leave him.
And leave him to get eaten by the wild dogs or the super mutants? We're better than that.
Well then, what do you suggest?
That we make it quick.
Yeah, you're right.
Hey, whoa, hold on.
Hurry it up, will ya? We've got a missing dog to find.
A dog? That black one, right? Hey, I know where it's at.
You do? Well, spill it, and we'll make it quick.
Come on, you won't even spare me a stim pack? You guys don't want to look through this whole city for that mud, do ya?
You really think any one of us is gonna show any mercy to an asshole like you? You just tried to kill us.
Hey, you guys are heroes, ain't ya? Come on.
Oh, now he's begging. Let's go, he's not worth the bullet.
Hey guys, please, I swear to God, I'll give up the life if you guys spare me. I'll move out into a settlement way out in the middle of nowhere. I'll take up farming mute fruits, swear on my mom's glowing bones. I can even join you guys. I ain't a bad shot, and I'm a fast learner.
Ugh, fine. But there's no way in hell you're signing up with us. When we're done with you, you fucking book it, you hear me?
Just don't tell the boss we wasted a stim pack on this guy, hey?
I swear you won't regret it. Now, that stim pack, please, everything's tasting real coppery.
Spill it first, scumbag.
Fine, fine. All right, over and...
Well, saved a stim pack. Oh, he's got Mentats.
How's it going, everyone? Alex Duos here, and welcome back to the Wasteland. So, as you can see, I am still rocking the swatter. I actually took it back to Sanctuary and gave it a couple of melee upgrades, so it should be pretty lethal, and we are definitely going to need it at this quest just ahead. I'm starting off collecting the baseball memorabilia for our swatter guy. You know, figured I'd take care of him first since he was kind enough to sell me this awesome weapon. And it turns out it did actually have a higher base damage than a baseball bat, so hopefully I'm not just going to get fucking murdered in here. Because as y'all know, I tend to just get fucking murdered. One down.
No way to know what might be hiding under the water.
Mirelurks. But at least it's only Mirelurks. Far Harbor taught me that there are definitely more terrifying things in the water than Mirelurks.
You're not thinking of going for a swim, are you?
Hadn't planned on it.
That's it.
Pretty handy with a bobby pin.
Alright. So we got that Mirelurk there. And...
I prefer to stick to dry land, if it's all the same to you. Got this. Keep your cool.
Let him come to us. Let him come to us. Or, you know, since you've got, like, hundreds of rounds of ammunition... Actually, I do have some... Son of a bitch! Landmines. No, those are not landmines.
You've got this.
Boosh! Preston? Why are you on the ground, Preston? I find no shame in what I'm doing. And by that I mean letting Preston do all the hard work. No shame. There is only survival. And soap. Preston, you literally just...
Perfect.
Ooh. Nice. Hey. Come, get that. Oh, you... adorable little... dumbass. Just, yep, get the bullets. Get the... whatever. Alright, I'm sure there are probably more Mirelurks still lurking around, but let's get the hell out of here. I got the magazine, I got the memorabilia, let's head on east. And seriously, just screw the Mirelurk meat, I don't want it that badly. I'm just hoping now that I don't come across an ambush that I can't survive, because since I activated the unofficial patch, ambushes and things like that, random events, they happen with a lot greater frequency. I'm not really complaining about that because it's fun. It definitely takes away from the whole, you know, survival boiling down to just sprinting through endless fields of nothingness. You know, no enemies, no items, no nothing. It's definitely not the case anymore. Hey, I remember this place. I just need to borrow a bed for a little while. Ah, good, these guys are all still dead. I thought there was a bed over here. Is it? Nope, no, that's not it. There's got to be a bed somewhere in this little outpost. There we go. And let's just go ahead and get 5 more hours. Just go ahead and roll it over to sunrise. Plus, I should have the well-rested bonus. And I do. Awesome. Ah, look at that glorious sunrise. Alright, so let's go ahead and have some corn for breakfast. Oh, I'm down to one thing of water. Oh! I am most certainly glad that I saved. Now then, where was I? yes, I was about to chow down on some corn. Ah, look at that glorious sunrise. Hey, buddy. Hey. Yeah. Not twice. Blow up! Come on, get closer. Preston, where you at, buddy? You know, you can eat shit, Preston. A cry for help. I'm going to ignore it. Preston, what are you doing?
Maybe they went around back. Should we go check?
I'll stay.
Stay? Where the fuck? You are.
We got two guys back there. I thought I told you. Hey, shut up. What if
hey! Told you to stop talking.
Say another word, and I will make sure that you don't annoy me ever again. Seriously, though, what if.
Aw, oh, gee.
Shit.
Maybe. Having Preston just hang out over there wasn't the best idea?
I'd rather be watching. Where are they?
Oh, God! He's like right there. He can see me. Yay! Rested bonus! Corn. Hey, assholes! Come next to the car so I can blow it up. He survived. Fucking right, I killed him. Welcome to the party, Preston. Time for your shit.
What's taking so long?
know I just saw someone out there.
This one looked like a good mark, so just shut up.
I'll stand
and wait.
Maybe they went around back.
What the?
Should we go check the loading dock? I found him.
Shit. Doopy doo. Fuck. Fuck. That was a boom. Just wait right here. Come on.
Do you have a visual on it?
Shut up and loot that guy.
Consider it done.
Nah, for once, Preston, you done good. What the fuck? Oh. There's a whole nother entrance to this place. I'm not drinking that. I mean, I probably should consider it.
Don't think I need anything myself, but it never hurts to look.
Ah, yes, we're back in the front now. So, let's go ahead and collect all these fans because gears and stuff are always in high demand. I'm pretty sure we're clear here. Pretty sure.
We're in trouble here. Good to see commerce thriving.
Good to see commerce thriving. Preston, what are you smoking? Well, those weights are a good source of lead, but I don't especially need lead at the moment.
Might want to get some more ammo. Can't have enough of that.
No, I guess not. All right, so we're back here in the front. Trying to keep an eye out for you know, landmines or other traps.
Bingo.
Hell yeah. I mean, I will probably never ever build those things, but hell yeah.
I'm on it. Got it. I'm on it, General. Aye, aye, sir.
Let's see, he's got everything. Key, cool. It'll come in handy for, if I ever need to come back here. Why don't you go ahead and get that ammo too?
Okay.
Meanwhile, I will take that. Give myself a few hours to recharge. Abernathy Farm is under a motherfucker. Alright, shit. Let's just get this fucking paint and do this. Alright. And I'm gonna take these, the rest of this paint, because it's, you know, because it's there. What other reason do I need? Alright, so, as I recall, it's that quest, it's that quest, it's that quest. There we go. I need to get a bloatfly gland, so let's head north a little bit and grab one. And then we return to Diamond City. Probably bugs. Angry bugs! What now, motherfucker? Yeesh, okay. Alright, let's eat the rest of those potatoes. Some mute fruits. Fuck. Why is this place radiated? Fuck! Bad idea. Oh, traps.
Sure, here's my supplies.
And there's a fucking bloatfly over here. I see your punk ass. Oh, that's right, Preston's inventory is still full of other shit from other stuff. Let's just load down this dead cow with stuff. And Preston, if you would please.
Oh my god, let's get out of here.
Since Preston don't want to loot that. But he does want to stand right in my way. Alright, let's try that again with this.
Consider it done. Aye, aye, sir. I'm on it, General. Got it. I'm on it. Okay. Aye, aye, sir.
Alright. I don't know that there's anything valuable here. As far as skill books or whatever. Ooh, plasma.
Won't be able to pick this.
Oh, wow. Okay, not getting in there. Not right this moment. Oh, geez, there's more of them.
Let's do this. Opening fire.
Wait. I haven't technically investigated Vault 81 yet. I mean, it's like right there. Let's just go ahead and discover that. And moving right along. Let's get back to Diamond City. And I suppose someone will tell me in the comments, or I'll just Google it later to see if there's anything here actually worth getting. Fairly sure there's not. Fairly sure. But, never know. Now then, Diamond City. What are you?
Let's get this off.
Don't even care. Yeesh. Where do you even fucking come from? I am headed to Diamond City, right? Yeah. Okay. Aw, bitch. Greenskins. Wrong weapon. Yeah, you do that, buddy. Oh, I know where I am. What the fuck, dude? Yeah, we're not going in there. Okay, come on. I don't think I've ever been through there before. Okay, friendly turret. Alright, we are here. And the big showdown is that way, between Diamond City Security and some super muties. We ain't going over there just yet, though. I mean, there's a legendary over there, more than likely, but... All right. Oh, what's this?
Darling, are you sure about this? I am not a normal girl.
My dear, you're perfect. I only wish I had realized that sooner.
Then by the power invested in me, I pronounce you man and wife.
You helped me make a very big decision. Thank you. I think I know what this love is now.
Yeah, don't worry. Or don't feel bad or weird. I will make a similar decision at some point in the future, I'm sure.
So
thirsty. Hey, Mo.
Hey, Doctor says it's Joe. Drink liquor no you more. Find any of those baseball items I mentioned?
Need a new Coca-Cola.
Got them all right here.
I like it, Gumption. Let me take a look. This baseball. It's the real deal. You'd sign one of these and give it to the children of anyone you killed on the field. Look at that card. See those numbers on the back? Tracks the count of enemies beaten to death by the player. Check out the leather on that mitt. Ah, really good players use them to catch bullets. True fact there. That's everything on the list. Thank you. Far as I'm concerned, you're now a part of baseball collector history.
All right.
Cola, Nuka-Cola.
No skull Sheffield. In the league. Nuka-Cola. The swatter.
So thirsty. Nuka-Cola. Thirsty. Nuka-Cola.
I must not have a Nuka-Cola.
Do yourself a favor.
Nuka-Cola wa nomimasu.
It's all he understands.
Yes?
Shop in safety. No sins allowed at the surplus. You? I don't know you. Just keep your distance.
Whoa. You're acting all kinds of crazy.
I am not crazy. I read the paper. I know the sins are here, walking among us. So wait, are you telling me you're human?
No, not human at all.
I knew it! Get away from my stall, you synth! We don't serve you things here!
Hey, Myrna.
I said we don't serve your kind here, you synth. Trying to tell me you're human now?
Human as the day I was born.
Well, you do look human enough. But I'll be watching you. I have eyes like a... Well, they're good eyes. Got it? All right. We can do business, but no funny stuff.
Just show me I'll your fucking inventory already.
Everything you need.
You got a fucking Nuka-Cola? You don't! Why do you even exist? Don't worry, I know who does. Wait, is it after 6 p.m.? Not yet. We can get in there and get a Nuka-Cola and get out before that quest starts. Nope. Guess not.
What's this about?
Oh, what's wrong? Not so tough once you're not on the air.
I'm only here.
Get on this side.
I don't like you, and I don't like your radio. What you gonna do about it?
You tell him.
Hey there, pal.
I'm only here for a drink. Oh, it's you.
Everything okay here?
Does it look okay? Because no, it is not.
I have no idea what I did to deserve this. I just wish they'd go away.
Come on, man. Take a stand. Don't chicken out here.
I don't think I could do that thing that you're describing. With these men, it could, well, it could turn violent.
Don't you want this to stop?
Yes, but...
Oh my gosh.
Don't be such a coward.
I'm not a coward. Okay, that's... Well, that's enough.
Oh, I'm sorry. You say something.
I said that's enough. Leave me alone.
Look at you. Let me think about that for a second. Nah, I don't think so.
I mean it. Leave me alone!
Sounds like you were thinking about saying, or else. Were you, Travis? Were you gonna say, or else? I'm wondering what comes after that. What you gonna do, little man?
I'll beat you up!
Big mistake, Travis. I'm gonna destroy you and your friend here.
Why am I doing this?
Nuh-uh, motherfucker.
Bullshit.
Travis.
This is bullshit, whoa, man. This is not what I signed up
for. We did it!
This ain't over. Hear me?
In the future, never doubt me.
Yeah, I guess not. But still, I mean, I never thought I could do that. I just never thought I had it in me. I need some time to think about this. Thanks, though, for helping and for... well, for believing in me.
Cool.
If everyone was willing to pick up a rifle and protect his neighbor, the Raiders wouldn't stand a chance.
Hey, Vadim.
I think that went well. Ready for next part of foolproof plan?
Sure.
Bring it on.
Good attitude. It's nice indeed. You have seen Scarlet, yes? She has worked here for some time. Now, I am just simple about it, but I see things. I see how Travis looks at her, and I see that sometimes she looks at him. If someone who was not her employer suggests that she go spend time with Travis, it might do him some good.
Okay, whatever.
Oh, that'll totally boost his confidence. You know, as long as it doesn't backfire horribly.
So little faith. It will work. Trust me. Just do whatever it takes to get her to agree to see Travis, and this will all be worth it. And you and I never talked about this, all right?
Yeah, we never talked about this.
Keep walking.
Look, just leave me alone.
Oh. She must be out there. And I didn't buy a fucking Nuka-Cola. My face when I didn't buy a Nuka-Cola.
Glad we haven't scared you off yet. Need a room?
Are you fucking kidding me? Where's the...
got a reason for bothering me?
But why though?
Whatever it is, leave me out of it.
Ah, fuck. The quest has progressed.
I don't know if I believe all those bullshit stories about the Institute. It all sounds like paranoia to me.
Oh well. Very well then.
If you don't live here,
oh, Sen might have some. Oop. Eat shit, Preston.
Hi there.
Right. Go there.
Okay, I'll do it.
Right now, that's my wayward home for otherwise people I don't want to look at. Oh, hey, two in one place.
Scarlet.
I'm on a break right now.
I don't want anything.
Okay. Is there something else, then?
Actually, I'd like to talk to you about Travis, if you have a moment.
Travis? Really? Did he mention me? I heard about the fight. Travis was... well, he was brave.
Yeah? Absolutely. You should really pay him a visit.
You think? I mean, I've definitely noticed him. Maybe... No, I couldn't just go over there.
Look, Travis is a nice guy. I can tell that you like him. And I think he likes you. Just go talk to him.
Okay, I will. I'll go see him now. Thanks.
The shadows on his teeth made it look like he has fangs.
Abbott.
You're back. Did you find that paint?
Wasn't easy, but I found some. Yeah.
Now that's damn fine news. Why don't you go ahead and paint the first stroke? Let's see how the shade matches up.
You know, when I worked... one of my previous jobs was working at Lowe's and mixing paint and shit, and you cannot just throw blue and green together and just get this exact perfect shade. Whatever.
Hey, Abbott.
That's a good shade of green. The wall sure seems happy with it.
Whatever.
The wall seems happy with it?
Yeah, make with the jokes. But you still helped. There's your payment, and a little bonus for getting the right shade of green. Don't do anything with it I wouldn't do.
I don't know you. I literally know nothing about you other than you would probably have sex with the wall if you could. Alright, got a couple more things to do here. Talk to our the happy couple.
Hey, Dr. Duff.
Oh, yes. Can I help you?
Could you fucking look at me? Yeesh. Come on. Hey.
Dr. Duff.
Oh, yes. Can I help you?
Yeah. I have this bloat fly gland. You asked for it.
Oh, the field trip, of course. Oh, wonderful. Let me just take that. These glands are definitely the product of adaptation to radioactive exposure. Maybe our own insides have adapted as well. Wouldn't that be something? Here's a little reward for my new junior scientist.
You could get off her butt, Preston. I'm pretty sure she's not reciprocating in your, feelings.
Where to next? Professor.
Dr. Duff handles all the visitors. Bother her.
I see you are still an asshole. Alright, what is this last quest here? Ah, talk to Yefim.
Hey, you won the paper, right?
That's actually going to progress things in another direction, so we will pick that up next time. So, if you enjoyed the video, please like, subscribe, and tell me how I can improve in the comments. I mean, I promise I won't be offended. I really take y'all's comments to heart, and it really does help me do better, and that's one of my primary goals here. So, anyways, thanks for tuning in, and I will see y'all next time.
Looks nice.